unpleasant noise you are about to hear is not a mistake.
Wackos everywhere, plague of madness.
I'm not saying you're not mentally ill. For all I know, you're crazy as a loon.
That's not why you're here.
You're here because of the system.
Dimebag. Alright, so in case you're wondering how our double amputee legless drummer plays the drums, this is his single pedal and his dualist pedal. The dualist pedal is modified. It's got a little ball on it. And then his that's his leg. It's a steel rod, a hollow steel rod that's it's got duct tape. It's got a piece of cotton on the end so it doesn't slip. I don't know, two and a half feet long. I'm not sure. I'd have to measure it. But that goes on the ball. Is something the roadie usually takes care of. We may actually be looking for a roadie. But that's it, man. Single pedal's got some duct tape. It's not as fancy, doesn't have the ball mounted on it. Maybe we could get a sponsor. But that's how our double amputee legless drummer plays heavy metal.